was chaired by a woman member from the club. Her name is Carmela Santiago. Jesus Colon, who was regarded as the leader of both the club and many other civic activities in which he was involved, recommended that a Spanish language column be placed in the daily based on the needs of the Puerto Ricans here in New York. They agreed to do it, but the translations had to be checked by Jesus Colon's wife, Conchita.